The Institute for Cancer Genetics and Informatics is a department at Oslo University Hospital, the largest hospital in Northern Europe, accounting for over half of the total medical research in Norwegian medical centers. Since 2004, we've been developing methods that can improve cancer diagnostics through combining biomedicine and informatics. Over 70 employees, including pathologists, researchers, developers, and lab personnel, are employed at ICGI. We collaborate internationally through initiatives like the Colorectal Cancer Research Network and our partners at the University of Oxford. Our research is published in world-leading medical journals. In recent years, we have focused on utilizing AI and developing a fully automated method for more accurate pan-cancer prognostics. Going forwards, we aim to develop better methods with greater predictive capabilities that will provide more accurate, faster, and safer treatment for the patient. Subscribe to our channel and join us on our journey.